of all the many songs that mention body parts. We sing about our hands and heads, our shoulders and our hearts.
I wanna hold your hand,
your head on my shoulder.
Oh, peg of my heart.
But two important body parts we never sing about. They're two we really lean on, but our song just leave them out.
Can you guess which body parts we mean?
We bend them when we scratch our heads
and wipe away our tears.
We bend them when we brush our teeth
and clean behind our ears.
Now can you guess?
Without them, eating would be tough and drinking worse than that. Without them, you could not play jacks or even lift your hat.
It's our elbows!
Why is it these two body parts that help us all the time have never made it into song?
Why?
Because they have no rhyme.
Think of all the rhymes for head and tongue and hand and eye. Like bread and bed and young and sung and band and sand and fly.
Our knee has seen
and foot has put
and nose and toes have rose.
But try to rhyme with elbow, well, you'll find that nothing goes.
Shellbow?
Elbow?
Wellbow?
Nah. Important as our elbows are right from the day we crawl. You will never hear a song that mentions them at all. Thanks to elbows, arms can bend and do so many things. But since for elbows there's no rhyme about them, no one sings.
So what are we doing here?
Well, I don't know. If we can't sing about them, we might as well go home.
Yeah, let's get out of here.
Yeah.